Good afternoon, guys. How are you? Did you miss me? Because I missed you. Guess what? I lost my beginning picture. It is my fault. I was not looking at the right stuff and I just deleted it. That's my fault. So, the beginning picture is going to be me, Mario B, with a flower at the bottom. So, yeah. Hopefully, I get another anime picture. Because it's like the same CEOs, I think it was. And yeah, I don't know. I think I could try again and save that one somehow. Because is it IL or AI? I don't know which one is. Would you call it? So yeah. My bus is coming soon. I just need to be. No. So, like, I saw one, which is like, might not be today. Well, it's fine. I can't do anything. I'm working at one, So, yeah. This weekend I'm not working, which is great. But next Saturday I am. Anyway, I've been seeing comments and everything, which shows that my videos are going everywhere, but what should I do for 160 subscribers? I need help with that because I seriously have difficulties of deciding what to do. I could either do walk out of the seat or or a walk in here. I don't know. Like, doing this by myself is gonna be very scary. But at least we all know if I could survive or not. You know what I mean? So, you know what? If I get 160 subscribers, I'm gonna walk through all this forest to one end to another. That's a challenge. So yeah, if you give me 160 subscriber, I'm gonna go through all this over there, as you can see, all that forest, and then survivably get out. And that should take at least 30 minutes. That's the highest, I think. Or I could have done other sea, just walk the whole going up and then down to the stop. So yeah, so it'll be like either seat will be another like half an hour as well, or could be an hour depending if I see something, taking photos and everything, you know what I mean? Nature calls and you see such beautiful views and everything, you just want to take a photo. So yeah, you know me, I'm so photographic person. So yeah, what fun. But yeah, what do you think, guys? Should I do 160 walk in that forest or other seat? So you both get a choice. So it will be a walk challenge. Anyways, some people are coming, so I'll chat with you later, guys.
Good evening, everyone. How are you? Did you think it's you? I'm having caramel bowl tea, high tea, and I got it large because I wanted caramel. And it tastes good. I didn't think my boss is coming in 7 minutes, so I was like, why not? Enjoy doing this until I get home. It hits the right spot, guys. It hit the right spot. God, I need to shower, guys. Literally. As you can see, my hair doesn't want to sit how it should sit. Oh my God, that scared me. I thought it fell. eyes in my head. Single that. If I didn't have that double chin, I would be up here. Still a bit smaller in my head, but size of my head. People are watching me, it's fine. But, you know, they don't have time to understand what I'm doing. So I'll chat with you when I get home, because, you know, I'm enjoying my drink and my bus should be coming in a bit. So, yeah, see you tonight. What's up, guys? This is me, home sweet home. Yeah. Anyway, you watch the seals, heels. So I'm doing Brits and Superdrug haul. So I got these, as you know them. And then of course I got a small one. And I've seen my wipes is nearly finished. So I got wipes boots one, which is like, you know, downstairs. These are downstairs wipes, so they need to stay downstairs. I have so many upstairs, I was like, oh, I can't bother bringing them downstairs. So that, you know what? I'll buy a new one. It's 90 pence, why not? If you have a membership card, of course, from Boots. And then I got this water. Look at that, they changed the tap lid. I don't know. They changed the lid. It used to be red and it used to be like a other, but like, what do you call them? But anyway, I read my high tea like before I like, and then I was sleeping, right? You know what happened, right? I didn't realize that it's going through towards the lane that I want. Like, all of a sudden I was like, oh, I just woke up like, what? I'm going past Cameron Toll. How is that possible? And I, like, this morning I saw it was still like, you know, getting repaired. But yeah, I was happy. And this one I got from work. And this is my mom's cream. I know it's a banned product, but my mom needs it. I got her the SPF 30 Cream Hydration L'Oreal Revital Lift Hydrating. So this should help her. And I'm quite happy to get that for her because she needs it. So do I, but you know, she needs it more. She's hardly out. So yeah, I just can't believe having this tire water. And I had high tea because only reason I wanted high tea because you know, I wanted something caramel and I got it and I was so happy about it. I was like, yes, caramel at last. Oh, I think my mom's coming downstairs, so I'll chat with you later. Good evening, guys. This is me in my vlog. But I realized I got 153 followers. I'm thinking, should I do something for 160 though? Because in a way, I am getting followers. And I did it for my 140 challenge. And people are like checking out my... the one I said I have to get married to get to leave the house completely. And I'm getting lots of views because of that, and I think a lot of people are following because of it as well. I think if not, it'll be the 141. But I don't think I'll do anything for 160 if I'm getting so much followers so quickly. But maybe 180. But 200, as I said, new camera and live. That is it. So it's your choice. If you want to give me 200 followers beforehand, I don't mind. Then I'll put that in my bucket list. That is tick, done. Done 200 subscribers. And then I have to find a way to go higher and higher. Such a good challenge, isn't it, guys? Such a good challenge. But as I said, I need 200 subscribers to go live stream, and it could be anytime, any day. Well, not any day, it has to be the days I take day off. So yeah, it is your choice, guys. What do you want to do? And it's going to be an hour, not an hour, 10 minutes, sorry, 10 minutes vlog. So a live stream, sorry. Today my words are not together.
Well, I did have some curry and I did go to the toilet, but unfortunately, nothing happened. So hopefully I'll try and go to sleep, drinking a lot of water, and then, you know, hopefully it gives me the pressure I need. Or I have to have milk tomorrow to even pressure it even more. So yeah. Anyway, let's not talk about any pressure for now. I think I'm just a bit dehydrated, maybe. So I have brushed my teeth, so I am good. I need to feel good. I was watching Netflix before you guys. Like, I was watching The Invitation, the movie. It's a horror movie. But I don't know. I wouldn't call that invitation, would I? It's more like, Dark Secrets, you know what I mean? It should be called Dark Secrets than invitation. Invitation is like you invite them to, like, to something special. As for that one, well, actually, she did get invited by her cousin. Well, second cousin, I think. I forgot how the cousin appeared. She'd done her DNA and somehow she was in that bloodline. So yeah, that's a weird of calling family, right? Family. Anyway, let's not talk about that. It also is very interesting of calling a title called invitation. Anyway, let's end the vlog here. Because I need to wake up so I can vlog with you again. And then do 200 subscribers and do a live stream, purchase a camera. If I purchase a camera, I need to edit with old laptop. But that will be like maybe 500 subscribers to buy my old laptop, maybe an iMac. I think that will be the best one to edit my vlogs and everything. So yeah, when I get 500 subscribers, I will buy myself an iMac laptop. Yeah, so yeah, iMac or iApple, I'm not sure. Is the laptop still called iMac? I don't know, it used to be, or is it still is? Confused.com, guys, confused.com. anyway, like and subscribe. Hopefully, tomorrow, because today will be a better afternoon. Good night, guys. I'll see you in the afternoon.